One thing I've learned throughout this whole year, it's never too late.
Oh shit!
Ito hindi chops to, ano hindi to chop.
Oh shoot!
Ito lang talaga ang kailangan.
We will buy an iPhone 13.
Alam mo kung nasa ng pera namin?
Nasa giveaway.
50,000
peso giveaway.
Okay! So, 3 days after...
So, yes! Today we will film kung anong mangyayari sa kanyang birthday. And Mikey, he doesn't want to celebrate his birthday, but I have plans. Because it's my birthday.
Kailangan yun, guys, hindi maintindihan ni CK na pag umabot ka sa age na to, and people can relate with me, I'm sure, hindi na tayo masyadong... Alam mo, nabibwisit nga ako na hindi tumitigil yung cellphone ko. Yung Viber kasi, napakita yung mga may birthday, sira ulo, pati Facebook.
So, no, but love, you know, you need to appreciate also the people.
No. I appreciate everyone who messages me. I appreciate everyone who greets me. Sobra. Like, ako lang. I don't celebrate. You know what's the funniest thing, babe? Alam mo kung bakit ayoko ng birthdays? Even before, never ako naging birthday girl. Ayoko kasi yung nagiging parang bida-bida.
Eh, bida-bida kayo!
That's the most ironic thing nga.
Okay, so let's start.
Hindi, kasi 1 year na since niligawan niya ako.
Duh. Pay for dinner naman this time. Pay for lunch last year. Okay, so para maganda yung start ng irony, Mikey, let's give him his gifts.
Oh, nice. Cool. By the way, guys, lahat ng bank account ko, lahat ng savings ko na kay CK. Alam ko naman hindi niya ginamit for this. Alam ko naman. But I'm just saying, it's just funny that she has all my money. So, she could have bought me something a little more expensive.
No, but this is just all from my bilang.
I know it is, baby. Katuwa lang. Kaya sabi ko sa kanya, bilhin niya ako ng super mahal, gamitin niya yung pera ko. Para lang...
No!
Pero... Oh! This is not a sponsored video, but I'm so happy to the people who really know me, which obviously CK does. This is the shit, guys. See that? May chocks ako, guys.
Oh!
Pag ito hindi chocks to, ano hindi to chocks?
May open it.
Alam mo, we gave them free marketing. Tapos hindi chocks yun naman
open
ito.
Go, you open it.
Either croc store chocks.
Someone else's gift is inside.
Okay, these are my favorites, guys. Okay, favorite ko to, Chewy Chips Ahoy. Munchies all day. Favorite ko tong mga daw. Favorite ko. Yep. Okay, so good job, CK.
This one is from Hero Mindset.
Hero Mindset?
Yes.
Okay.
That's
Hero!
TLA.
TLA. Thank you very much.
Look at that.
Oh, shoot. This is so swag. That is my favorite. TV, baby. Wait, guys, sobrang solid dito. Hero, good job ka dito, man. This is so cool, Hero. I've always wanted to make this. But this is such a narcissistic shirt.
No,
so I didn't do this. Kumbaga pag ni-request ko kasi, sobrang narcissistic.
You know, LA was having a hard time.
Why?
Si LA, yung owner ng Hero Mindset, he was having
sobrang
a hard
cool.
time.
Points guard, baby!
To make the shirt, sabi niya na alam niya hindi susutin ni Mikey pag may mukha niya. So he tried his best.
He tried his best. Kasi totoo, that's so narcissist. Pero guys, ayun ako sa likod. Points guard. So mga points guards dyan. Should we put this on sale? Shoot.
OG!
OG!
Points so, guard! Shoot
mentality!
Shoot first mentality!
Yo! This is... Yo! Promise! Hero Mindset!
LA kasi!
LA! Hindi, para lang nila yung brand. Para talagang puntaan ninyo sa Instagram. Hero Mindset is one of my favorite shirts. But... Hero was the first. Totoo, Hero was the first, no?
You were still in Antipolo.
Oh, I was still in Antipolo. Hero started supporting me, started supporting us. And talagang...
Yes, Hero
original
talaga
to. Original to by Hero Mindset. So, why not, though? Points guard.
Ganda, no? Galing, no?
Sobrang solid ito. Meron ang poster niya, yun, no? So, yeah. Sobrang. Thank you very much, Hero. Thank you.
Okay, one more. Last one.
Who is this naman?
From Mina.
Yes. Ito na, from CK talaga to, guys. Sobrang saya ko kasi si CK the past few months. Sobrang busy gumagawa ng pera, kumaraket, ganyan-ganyan. So,
guys, yung big day ko para sa gifts niya, ibang Saudi team shirt.
Okay! Not free marketing pala. Thank you very much, baby! You know what it is! Ano yung dalawang shoes or footwear na susuotin ko lang. Dalawa
Crocs
lang.
Crocs and Converse.
Crocs and Converse. That's it. Ito lang talaga ang kailangan ko. The white Converse. Ito lang. Tapos ang ginagawa ko pag naluma, pinangano ko kasi yun everyday use eh. So since luma na yun, itong bago yung medyo pag medyo may okasyon. Pero yun pa rin yung everyday use. And then nagpapalit lang yan. Pag lumuma na to, ito na yung magiging everyday use. Tapos bibili naman akong bago. So, thank you, baby. This is gifts for me. Mas gusto ko yung, it may not be as wild or, di ba, like, sobrang mahal or whatever. But if you can use it, the more times you can use it, mas useful yung gift sa akin. If she would have given me something mahal na magandang sapatos na Jordan something.
Hindi niya ma-appreciate.
Hindi ko ma-appreciate kasi hindi ko naman masusuot araw-araw yun, di ba? So, super, super. Thank you very much. I have new Converse shoes. So, thank you to my man. But yeah, I don't know. We have a full day. We have a lot of work. But what are we gonna do before my birthday?
Okay, so for today, he has work in the morning. We'll have lunch with my family. After that, we'll work out. Kasi hindi pwede mawala kayo may new workout.
Hindi pwede.
And then, sa hapon, baka mag-chill lang or baka mag-end siya. And then, we'll have kumulay.
Guys, sinuot ko na po yung seatbelt ko.
So, guys, wala po siyang ibang ginawa kanina. Hindi mag-work.
Ano yun ang birthday kung wala tayong trabaho? No. Para yung next birthday natin, mas masaya. Babe, my last birthday compared to this birthday, ang dami nung mangyari. Mas masaya ngayon. Nung last birthday, ikaw pa nagbayad. My last birthday, I was unemployed. I just started my YouTube channel. I didn't have income, like zero income for like the past, siguro kalakasan ng pandemic, sa mga 3 months na walang income. So I had exact, sakto lang ako. Nililigawan nga niya ako, so nilibra niya ako first day lunch. So last year, nung walang-wala ako, nahal pa rin ako ni CK. Ngayon, at least wala na lang, hindi walang-wala. Like 90%, 95% of my work. I can't say that din pala kasi I edit eh. So mga 80, 70% is here. That's why for today, we will buy an iPhone 13 and we will unbox later on. Joke.
Joke.
I will buy an iPhone 13 Pro Max SE Mini.
Guys, may funny story ako sa Pony Mikey. So last year, 'di ba, nag-meet na kami ganyan. Tapos magde-date kami kasi nga I reserve.
Kasi nga nililigawan mo.
Basta nag-reserve ako nun sa Marikina sa Rustic Mornings. And then before that, nasira yung phone niya. So sabi niya, "Punta lang ako sa Globe. Papapalitan niya sa Globe yung device." So, magpapalit na nga siya ng device kasi nga sira na. Tapos pagdating niya sa akin, bagong-bago yung phone, sabi ko, "Oh, ano, madali lang pala sa Globe."
Kami,
eh.
Hindi pa siya ano noon eh, kaya nahiya pa siya. "Oh, bilis pa naman."
Sabi ko, "Wow, ano, okay na pala yung sa Globe." Sabi niya. Hindi. Tagal eh. Pumunta daw siya ng switch. Bumili siya ng phone. Cash!
Siyempre nagpakita ang gilas ako. Niligawan ko eh. Bali naman ako ng cellphone sa may Rustic Morning siya nagbayan.
Gaano ka ka-happy? Like, compare mo yung last year to this year. Sobrang... Alam mo na...
Yeah, it was... Kumbaga, that was when I was starting my career. My journey. Ayoko namang career. I was starting my journey as a content creator and 1 year has passed and unbelievable yung growth ng brand.
Sobra.
The, hindi lang growth eh, nanganak yung brand. Kumbaga nagkaroon ng shoot first, nagkaroon ngayon ng mga inaayos kami, Kumu, diba? And then everything, Faith. We went from YouTube to Facebook to Instagram to Spotify to like, there's so many things have happened. Wild talaga.
Ano yung pinaka ano mo, babe? Like,
now that you're 30, you know, yung mga memes na parang, wait, 30 ka na, ayos yung buhay mo, ganyan ka na. I don't believe it. Like, when I see Mikey, okay. It's like, it's never too late.
Totoo, totoo. May ano ako sa inyo, meron ako advice. Because it's true, when I was hitting 27, 28, it felt like when I reached 30, my life is over. And there's that feeling, there's that pressure na when I reach 30, I need to be established, I need to be someone. Kasi feeling natin lahat when you're 20, parang 30. So one thing I've learned throughout this whole year is, especially because of the pandemic, it's never too late. Like, your, kumbaga yung giddiness mo, tsaka yung enthusiasm and positivity mo sa buhay, it doesn't have to end. Like, you can learn new things. To this day, I'm learning new things. I don't even wanna say that we're fine already where we are. Kasi ang layo pa ng gusto nating marating with the brand. But for that year, that was a successful year. People recognize it now. People recognize it. People know. People approach me and be like, oh, I watch your content. Yan, yan. Nung isang araw lang, nasa gym ako, and then a guy approached me. Took a photo with me, and then he was like, "Ate CK, wala." Parang ganon. So, hindi na ako ganito. Ibig sabihin matanda na ako. Yabang mo ah!
Are you full, love?
Yeah.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
You like the food?
Of course, Japanese is life. Censored nga lang yung food natin.
So, papunta na po kami ng ano?
Saan?
Gym. Tingnan natin, guys, kung magiging successful ako. Hindi, mukhang napapaisip
okay, kasi pinenta rin sa akin ni Daniel eh. For sure, ito, for sure, I'm gonna treat myself to something.
Mm,
but, I don't know what.
Okay.
I'll treat myself to ano, Starbucks. Yun ang pre-workout ko today, Starbucks.
Sabay mami po na siya, watch us, bibili siyang Cobra. Ganyan, ganyan si Mikey Reyes, guys. Ang sarap niyang boyfriend
natin alay. Oh, isipin nila, kuripot ako. Tama naman.
Guys, hindi.
Alam mo kung nasa ng pera namin?
Nasa giveaway.
Ano giveaway natin?
50,000
peso giveaway. Kita niyo yun, guys. Sana binibili ko na lang ng Apple Watch yung giveaway. Pero hindi. Gi-giveaway natin yan sa lahat ng mga supporters natin.
Mamaya, guys, explain pa namin kung ano yung mechanics and whatever.
50,000 giveaway?
But we're gonna give... away. We're gonna give 50,000 pesos.
Away!
So, mamaya explain namin. So ngayon, magpapahinga muna kami dahil punong-puno na yung mga tiyan namin.
Dave, sabi mo gusto mo Starbucks. Ano yan? At pag mo lang kunin, kunyari na lang Starbucks. Starbucks pre-workout birthday.
52,992, sir.
52?
13 mini. Galing na kami ng old mall eh.
Wala nga, like...
Hindi, wala.
Ako lang, nagpo-procrastinate lang ako.
Nandun na kami kanina, sabi niya, babalik kami to ask kasi hindi nga nag-on.
Hindi ko naman in-on eh. Hindi ako ginanahan.
Yung minsan lang siya ganyan, guys.
Sobrang minsan lang.
Kaya sinusuportahan ko
once na lang. Once a year.
Ngayon lang siya gumusto.
Papaisip ako kung we'll make this ay something that they can... It's so narcissistic, pero dami kasi nagtanong eh. So, baka nga, we'll think about it.
How? Couple shirts?
What?
Neil!
I'm on the shirt! It's so narcissistic, it's so vain. But okay. But yeah, so okay, ngayon, magkukumu kami. Again, thank you very much to Kumu for all the support. And we're excited to get on. And guys, a lot of content is in store for all of you on Kumu. Kaya hit the description! Hit the description! Hit the link on the description! Hit the link in the description box. In diba? Hit the link in the description box. Download Kumu through the link. Follow Mikey.Reyes. Guys, kasi sobrang dami natin gagawin. Like, diba?
Madami. And also,
not just basketball.
Babe, best thing there is the 50K giveaway.
Oh, yung 50K giveaway.
So,
yes.
That 50K giveaway will happen on November 13, Saturday yun, guys. As in, we made sure that all of you are walang work. So,
November 13, 50,000 pesos to be given away.
So if wala pa kayong Kumu, again, click the link in the description box, download the Kumu app, and then magkita-kita tayo. Well, before naman November 13, before the big 50K giveaway, we'll be having Kumu Lives on Tuesday. So yan, may mga Kumu Lives naman tayo even before November 13. So, ayun, magkita-kita na lang tayo for the 50K giveaway. Cash yun, guys, ha?
As cash!
All is cash!
Oh my, dapat nga kasi sa atin alam
yun. God, babe. Kaya nga, mamimi guys, because of all the blessings you've got
naman,
from
naman.
The past year.
I'm very, very happy with the past year, with all the support, of course, na sa lahat ng ginawa natin. Feeling ko, ulitin ko lang to, sinabi ko na to kaninang umaga. Like, nanganak lahat eh.
Sa mga Kumu Lives, dun din yung chance namin to interact with you guys and also to host giveaways nga. Kasi nakakapag-usap tayo and yun.
Tsaka, a chance for people to ask questions. And not just about us, ah. Like, meron kaming content na ilalabas or segments na talagang we wanna know what you guys are going through and we can talk about it.
Yeah.
Diba? Medyo yung... Sa lahat yan. Sa kalandian, sa career, sa family. Like, everything. Parang meron kaming sarili naming ano. Yeah, may show kami. Yun naman yun. Diba, yeah, we're very excited. Actually, madami na nagtatanong because we said we're gonna go live at 7:20 na. So we're gonna go live. This is my birthday live. And then we're gonna give away a lot of stuff and enjoy with everyone. Kwentuhan lang and all that, but
see
you again in a bit.
We love the universe!
First time kong experience na nag-vlog sa mga kumakain at nag-live at workout. Wala. Mr. Sally, hold on. Thank you very much, user 1169-1646. Happy birthday boy, wala mo sa birthday ko. Pero hindi kami nag-go ng kandilig at ewan kami.
Yung mami natin, pag-tina-tina, I think it's year and this year.
Ah, okay, last year and this year para kayo. So, yun, wala akong choice kung hindi yun ang sagutin. Last year or this year?
Ayaw ka na ba? Sana'y totoo nga. Pero kung hindi, debote nga.
Galing po!
Galing niya, babe!
Thank you.
masaya yung birthday niya, walang extra.
Hindi kami nag-extra, guys, by the way. So, talagang enjoy ako ng birthday ko, syempre. All the, yung mga, sobrang daming pumate. Sobrang nakakatuwa. Sobrang daming nagpadala ng messages. Like, sinubukan ko sagutin lahat, pero hindi talaga kaya. So, nagpapasalamat ako sa lahat na nag-message sa akin, hindi ko nasagot. Sa Facebook, sa Instagram, YouTube. Na-appreciate ko na. Sobrang nakaka-appreciative ako sa support. And siyempre, sa well wishes. Tapos nag-enjoy ako. Of course, we had lunch with her family. Thank you very much ulit kay tita, kay tito, kay B-boy, kay ate, of course, kay Danielle. Nag-enjoy ako dun.
Yep.
Oh, yung Kumu. Sobrang solid yung Kumu. Sobrang saya. Si Mark.
The first time we met Mark. Si na Mark. Naging, na, yeah. naging
regular
na. Na every Tuesday.
Oh, sobrang saya noon. And then,
at the same time, it was her first time to really like jam and like parang nakapagsayawan kami. Tapos
nag-90s, patay nag-90s pa kami. Sobrang saya. Oh, yeah. And then of course, syempre yung special, special gift sa akin, CK, with all the happy birthdays from different people. Actually, it's a 21-year-old gift. Like, I don't know how she got to ask grown men to say happy birthday to me. Na wala namang direct connection sa akin yung mga yan. But I appreciate everything. It's something that I never thought I needed or I wanted. Na, you know, ma-feel mo yung love dun sa basketball community. Ng mga talagang part ng basketball community and yung mga talangka. Yung mga talagang nandun sa loob nung fraternity na yon. So, I really appreciate it sa lahat ng Banyo Boys, ABS-CBN people, lahat. Of course, pasalamat ako sa kanya.
Oh, and babe, don't forget to remind them of your
50?
Yep.
50,000 pesos?
Yes.
Papamigay natin sa kanila 50,000?
Yes. Because you are so appreciative of the people of it. Hindi
ako nga naman. Sige na nga, 50,000 pesos to be given away on November
13.
November 13, that's a Saturday, alright? So November 13, Saturday, 50,000 pesos to be given away to all of you. Tingnan natin kung paano natin gagawin yun. I'm sure CK is on top of it kung paano yung kung may games man tayo or may something tayo. But I'm looking forward to it, guys. Papasalamat ako sa Kumu for the support also. Please hit the link in the description, guys. You need to sign up through my link to be eligible to win dun sa giveaway natin. So, yung mga hindi, wala pang Kumu, download through the link. Yung mga may Kumu na, uninstall, just download through the link. Kasi nakikita natin kung sino yung mga nagda-download through that link. So pag nanalo ka, technically, tas nakita namin na hindi ka nag-download doon, not disqualified.
Also, don't forget to follow Mikey on Kumu, that's at Mikey.Reyes. Mm-hmm. So, ayan, magkita-kita tayo again on November 13, 7 PM. And we'll give away 50,000 pesos.
50,000 pesos. Pwede ba natin?
Pwede ba akong sumali?
Pwede bang ano? Sali ka tapos mag-ano ka nalang fake account.
Wag pa rin sa lahat ng mga nagmamahal sa lahat ng supporters.
I appreciate everything for this past year. Sa lahat ng, di ba, one of the best years of my life, to be honest. If not the best. I mean, not even a joke. So, I'm looking forward to more content with all of you. We're looking forward to, you know, pushing our brand and building our brand up. We're not there yet kung saan namin gusto, but we're definitely better and bigger now than we were a year ago. And all thanks to all of you. Alright, so yeah. Please follow us on all socials. Also, please support yung mga content na nilalabas namin. Si CK din, yung mga ginagawa niya. But yeah, man, the name is Mikey Reyes.
And I'm CK.
Take care of yourself, take care of each other. Peace and love. And again, thank you very much, guys, sa lahat talaga. Sa lahat, babe. Sobrang swerte natin sa inyo. Lahat kayo.